A very good afternoon, guys. Welcome back to my channel. This is Stacy, and I hope yesterday you have enjoyed my videos. Please keep watching my videos. Now today it is already 1:45 and I have started just vlogging now. So good afternoon to everyone. So today I'm going to share a very humble recipe which is very simple to make and it's easy to make. So that is called as the drumstick leaves poriel, that is drumstick leaves fry. We just stir fry it and I will show you the entire process. Now let me just discuss few more points about the benefits of consuming this humble plant. So I'm not talking about the drumstick vegetable, but I'm talking about the drumstick leaves. So it's loaded, guys. This miracle plant is loaded with almost 68 antioxidant properties that delays the risk of cancer. Cancer is like, it is just mushrooming now, and we see a lot of cancer coming out, different kinds of cancer coming out. So if you include this in the diet, it is antioxidant, it lowers the BP. People who are worried about acne and pimples, especially the young girls, it is always a very terrible dream for them to see acne on their skin, because everyone wants to look lovely, everyone wants to look young and stay fit. So it delays aging process, it fights against acne because it purifies blood, and it has the bitter taste that kind of cleanses and detoxifies and flushes out all the toxin in no time. So in that case, we should consume it more often. And more than that, it is loaded with iron. So people who are in their gestational stage, people who are carrying, and women, normally all kind of women, not only the pregnant women, all kind of women can consume it. And we should take lots of water because it's iron. So we should keep that in mind while consuming it. It is loaded with magnesium and potassium that keeps our eyesight and our oral health also good. And it gives people who are suffering from a hair fall problem can also have it, because it strengthens the root, and the iron content in it, it gives bone density to the women. So women often have complaints of bone density when they are reaching the age of 30, or they are crossing the age of 30. So we should be very careful regarding that. And then drumstick leaves, it is also filled with flavonoids and antioxidants. So flavonoids are like, it fights against the free radicals in the skin, and that is like it is anti-aging. It delays the process of aging, and it fights against the free radicals that tends to lose the elasticity. So it tones the skin, closes the pore, and gives a tight finesse to the skin. So in that regard, we should always, I think, include this in our diet. So in that case, we should not, without any further delay, we should, I think, start with the recipe. And please stay healthy, stay fit, and stay tuned to see the recipe, learn it, and then have it. Stay tuned, guys. Drumstick leaves look like, I have just washed it after removing it. There's a special process to remove it because the stems are really very thin and everything cannot come out. In that case, you can just leave mostly removing it. So this is the Monica Ikeria, the miraculous plant that I'm talking about. And this is one medium sized onion, which is mostly just now it is chopped. And this is one dry chili. This is rye that is mustard with urad dal. This is the peanut. We have to roast it because it is raw, and 4 cashew nuts I have taken in order to add some more taste and flavor to it. And this is the jeera, and this is the chana dal that we are going to add while putting the rye. So let's start, guys. We are adding the rye to it, the chana to it. Jeera to it. Now we'll add the onion. This chop. Putting it in the blender. If your peanut is already roasted, we need not worry about it. We can directly grind it in a very coarse way. It should not be finely grinded like a paste, but it should be dry grinded and coarse, and I have put some 4 pots of cashew nut to it. Now I have added the grease of flame and I have added the drumstick leaves. Don't worry about the volume, because it will reduce, the volume will get reduced as soon as it gets cooked well. So we'll saute it for 2 minutes. We'll add some salt to it now. Also add one dry chili to it. Just remove the stem. And this is how it looks like after it is grinded. You can see how it got blended. It should be coarse. It is just one round you have given and not a fine piece. It should be coarse like this. Aaj subah maine already ye gobi ki sabji aur ye dal bana liya tha. Abhi hum log gobi ko bhajne ye gobi ki sabji.
After 5 minutes of cooking, we'll see how it look like, and this is how it look like. You can see the onion and the chana dal, the jeera, everything is beautifully blended. Now it is time for me to add the coarsely grinded ground peanut. Now we are adding the peanut. We can add it more if you like more, or some people have constipation, so we should be careful in adding the peanut also. We can substitute this by grated coconut. Now we'll just blend it and keep it for 2 minutes. Now the healthy drumstick fry is ready and it looks really yummy. So we should add this in our daily diet. Our diet should be a balanced diet, as we all know. And thanks for watching, guys. If you like this video, please subscribe, comment, like and share. Please comment so that I can improve the quality of my video, the content and everything inside it. So please, and thanks very much for watching my channel. Keep watching and stay tuned.